On a streetcar in Tacoma on a Sunday in July, you're kicking off your sandals as you stare up at the sky. I look at you and fumble for the perfect thing to say, but my nerves get in the way. I've cherished you for ages, but my words were locked in cages, so afraid that you just saw me as a friend. I wanna set them free, my fingers clench into the key, but I am frozen once again. Oh, mystery, I'm so afraid of what could be. If a door is closed, should I suppose it's locked? Or should I suck it up and knock? Me with patient eyes and flash a little smile. My heart is jumping from my chest and filling up the aisle. I've done the calculations and I've studied all the signs and I've read between the lines. What if I'm mistaken? What if all of this was taken out of context and I blow it all apart? Would I baffle and confuse you? Would I break it all and lose you at the end before we ever got to start? Oh, mystery, I'm so afraid of what could be. If the door is closed, should I suppose it's locked? Or should I suck it up and knock? Many summers in the time so long ago, we were kids and nothing mattered in the sunshine on the coast. I never would have planned it, but the feeling still expanded into more than just a friend that I adore. Oh, mystery, I'm so afraid of what could be. If the door is closed, should I suppose it's locked? Should I suck it up and knock? So afraid that you will walk. For my conscience sake, I have to take a shot. Gonna suck it up and...